How about that drink?
I'm on my way. Yeah, if you'd answered, you would know.
I was caught up in some things.
Why? I'll be there in 10.
Martini and I'll have a JB.
I'll have a vodka lime soda, thank you.
And a JB. Make it a double.
Is that what you do? Buy random girls drinks and hope they go home with you? Wow. Popular class clown. I hear you're successful and living fancy now. Still popular, by the looks of it.
Sounds like you're angry that I managed to do something with my life.
Sounds like you're still a dickhead. You don't know what I've been through.
Wait. I'm sorry. Can I buy you that drink?
I'm expecting someone.
Still expecting someone?
450.
Yeah, I got it. So what have you been doing these days? An answer would be nice.
What is this? The Spanish Inquisition?
I've had a rough day. Hell, a rough year. So please do us both a favour and save yourself, hasn't it?
I always didn't know how to wind you.
Yeah, well. What happened to you, Leila? I mean, you were top of the class and everything. What happened?
I could say the same for you. No offense, but you're not the smartest. How did you do it?
I worked. I mean, just because I was popular didn't mean that's what I wanted to be. I mean, everyone paid attention to me for all the wrong reasons. I always had ambition.
Everything. I just got stressed out with everything and it got hard and I crashed.
It happens to all of us.
Not you. You're at the top. You never crashed, did you?
No, I'm alright.
Look at yourself. Oh. You're not going home by yourself. Where do you live?
The Ridson Avenue.
Happens to all of us.